This is just like the fan fiction I wrote.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And the Rangers.
I love this. Two people who exemplify that you can try hard, never cut corners, and earn big things here in WWE.
Well, they say birds of a feather flock together. I just hope poultry's on the menu for their opponents tonight.
Good line, Corey.
I'm the best.
It's boss time! Here comes Sasha! And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Corey, say what you want about Sasha. There's no doubt she's been involved in some of the most historic moments in history.
I completely agree with you. It's undeniable. Sasha Banks has made a great deal of history here in WWE. Competed in the first ever Women's Hell in a Cell match, multiple time Raw Women's Champion.
I'll give you this. She agreed with my philosophy that there are no friends.
The Apex Predator.
The man who burst on the scene is the youngest champion in history. The Legend Killer.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds. The Viper, Randy Orton!
He's the Viper, the Apex Predator, the Legend Killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment. RKO.
The mood changes when Randy Orton enters the building.
Orton is a volatile superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out on.
Mixed tag match underway. This is going to be fun.
We got Sasha Banks in action right here. She is looking legit, as always.
I don't know what's harder to look at, Sasha Banks' sunglasses or that bargain basement suit you're wearing, Byron.
What? I just bought this.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Harsh impact.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Still seems a little early.
Oh man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Sasha Banks not looking good here.
V
this mixed tag team atmosphere can be so unpredictable.
Relentless attack from Dakota here.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Ooh, that kick. Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Randy Orton might be the most successful third-generation wrestler in WWE history. The Orton family has been a fixture in wrestling for over 50 years, competing in main events from the 1960s all the way to today.
As great as his father and grandfather were, Randy brought the Orton name to even greater heights. Multiple WrestleMania main events and over a dozen WWE championship reigns.
Oh. Been kicked right to the gut. Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
He goes for the quick pin.
And it's Randy Orton able to stop the count.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Straight punch. I know, Byron, this is your favorite.
Get out your abacus.
10 punches done to perfection.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Section. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
No, he lets him out.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is just absolutely huge. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries. And there's the kick out.
The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out.
He's calling for it.
Spear!
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Does Orton even know where he is?
Show us all.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
This is not where you want to be. Gets the tag.
Well, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Smash.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Really testing the limits for Sasha Banks here.
Oh, how much more does Sasha have left? Here she goes.
Look out!
Dakota hits the stop.
And into the count.
Boom! Captain of Team Kick is on the attack.
She's taken command of the situation. Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, right in the face.
Watch out.
Oh, man, what does Dakota Kai have in store?
Backstabber!
Ouch! And just like that, it's all over.
I think I heard a bone break.
Look at this.
Textbook snap suplex.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Watch this!
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
The Viper just will not die here tonight.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
This right here is vintage Randy Orton stomp.
Orton picking his spot. Taking his.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
He caught him slipping. Nice backbreaker.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Perfect execution.
Orton better not waste this opportunity.
Two.
He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Big forearm smash.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
I think this one's over.
Talk about rocking the jaw. They both have the same idea.
Look at this, working together. Over and over again.
Boom!
Big boot.
It appears Sasha Banks is starting to hit a wall at this point. This is all but over.
Yeah, the boss isn't looking too legit right now.
She should think about quitting.
Oh, look out.
Dakota Kai.
Flying foot stomp.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Whoa!
Look at the height.
What does Dakota Kai have in store?
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
And here's a cover.
keeps kicking out.
How'd he do that?
Oh, saw it. And that's the tag to Sasha Banks.
Gonna win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
On a painful stretch here.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
Down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
The leg is, oh man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Running clothesline. Looking bad for her here. That knee is a lethal weapon.
Set up for a second time.
Oh, there we go. The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now. Randy Orton got the worst end of that. That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Mike and Dakota Kai, the Rangers.
It could have gone either way there for a while.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
You're watching WWE Live from Los Angeles, and boy, is this crowd fired up.